Auction block, 1969 Shelby Mustang GT500. When it comes to American muscle and or pony cars, nobody does it better than Shelby, which is especially true when you're talking about classic versions of the Ford Mustang. Problem is, they're so highly coveted that they go up for sale so infrequently, let alone in near mint condition. This premium cream of the crop example of a 1969 Shelby Mustang GT500 could be yours. Done up in Highland Green, the same color as Steve McQueen's Bullet, and with an all-black interior, this pony car is in incredible condition, considering it is over 84,000 miles on the odometer. But that's likely thanks to a superb restoration. And while she's certainly something to look at, the performance is there too, thanks to a 335 horsepower 428 CI Ford V8 under the hood. In fact, this car is one of just 448 cars built with that engine, and only 314 in this color. But getting behind the wheel of this beauty will cost you to the tune of $204,395. Still, that seems worth it. Purchase, $204,395.